The presentation remained unchanged except for the decrease in volume. The esohyperechoic areas correspond to intact parts of the lobe which are less or not affected by the thyroiditis. The nodule-like lesion in question in the left lobe remained also unchanged,